Statement 1 will not be true for a value such as x is equal to minus 2. Imagine x is minus 2, x square is 4, and x cube is minus 8. X square is greater than x, but it doesn't mean that x cube is greater than x square, and therefore 1 should be eliminated. Don't worry about this answer choice. This is just a dummy answer. The correct answer is going to be different. X is greater than 1 upon x when x is a big positive number, such as say x is equal to 2. So the value of x is 2, 1 upon x is 1 upon 2, and x square is 4. In this case, we get yes. In which other case can this apply? That x is greater than 1 upon x. This would apply in case of a small negative number. Imagine x being negative 0.5. 1 upon x will be negative 2, and x square will be positive 0.25. So in this case, x is greater than 1 upon x, and x square is also greater than 1 upon x. So even in this case, we get yes as an answer. We are not able to get a no, and therefore this is something that has to be correct. Look at the third one now. When can x cube be greater than x square? Of course, in none of the negative cases. In none of the cases where x is between 0 and 1. This is possible only when x is positive and greater than 1. So again, cases such as x is equal to 2, x square is 4, x cube is 8, x raised to power 4 is 16. So yes, if x cube is greater than x square, x raised to power 4 is greater than x raised to power 3. So even this is going to be correct. The right answer would be 2 and 3. When you solve this question, you will see this option as 2 and 3 only.